the reason she excuses herself from friendly luncheon dates. I'm the hoof prints of the hate and demons that you wrestle with that you could have shared. You inflict their hurt on her. The amber marks around the arm that no one sees to sound alarms. I am the bruises. I am the bruises. I am the fear. I'm the reason that she still stays here on days when all she wants is out. I'm the black whirlpool of doubt that she'd ever make it by herself or run into some darker hell. She can't survive the threat she sees in that dog eye and vicious words that paralyze. I am the fear. I am the fear. It may be that bruises heal after a little while, and fear may be kept at bay by judges or a thousand miles. But I am the pain. I am the one thing that remains with her through days and weeks and I'm the reason she'd emerge when begged by a handsome smile for a social dance or movie night. If she goes out, the spider web that has such hold on the struggling butterfly of her soul. I am the pain. I am the pain. I am the reason she still flinches so when someone somewhere slams a door.